Oh, God.
Jenny, can we please hit next? D minor. D major. Actually, D7.
Oh, Jesus.
B natural.
Okay. First of all, I just wanted to promise you that I practiced. At home, it sounds fine, but I don't know.
This time with less staccato and more
legato.
Breathe in. Now think happy thoughts. Yeah, breathe out.
Happy thoughts. I'm here today with Jenny and Brett doing our first ever concert in Atlanta. Managed to get an audience, in fact. Speaking of audience, I think there's a lot of people out there. Right. I'm shaking it.
Happy thoughts as in, I don't know, what do you like to eat?
Peaches.
Okay.
Right, think of peaches and Coca-Cola. Play by yourself.
Anxiety. Whenever there's an audience of over 8 people, I just start sounding.
It's British fella. So fake.
Bye.
Bye.
Oh, that was disappointing. Anyway, on a good note, welcome to a two-set violin show. Before we continue, I have a little secret I want to share with you guys. Ever since I was a little little kid, I've always wanted to become a soloist. And now that Eddie's out of the way, I thought this would be a good chance to make my debut here in Atlanta. So, the first piece I'll play for you guys is the Tchaikovsky Violinature.
Thank you. Thank you.
very deep, very wide, just so profound. And that is that two bananas are better than one. And here's the thing, rather than trying to compete with each other to see who the better soloist is, that's a little bit like going to a supermarket and grabbing two bananas and trying to decide which banana is better. Well, why don't we do this instead? Why don't we join our two bananas together and... I'm sure there's some concertos out there written for two violins, right? Like, what's that really famous one? The two violins. Yes, I heard a Bach double. Would you like to play the Bach double?
No, but okay.
Wait a second. That comment deserves this.